Hello and welcome to The Witcher 3. Well, we are heading toward Novigrad and, well, Oxenfurt was a bit of a letdown. I was at very least hoping to, speak to Tamara, but, even that wasn't an option. On, the only one we could speak to was the innkeep, and, other than reading some books and, checking out the seamen and, not even checking out the academy, there wasn't much to do there. It is a nice place, but
we'll flail your
badly, people
off.
Just don't really care for small talk. Maybe their tongues will loosen up a little bit once I do some Witcher contracts for them. But for now, we need to head to Novigrad. No, look
You'll
at that.
Never learn.
Can you just get behind him? You know, it's a lot harder to just push someone back with the shield. With a flip.
Don't let up!
Who are you talking? Who are you shouting to?
Allowing witchcraft.
Yeah. That's what you get for being a bandit. I wish you were just running around all the time while I'm just killing these guys. So, I don't know what the hell we... What's up with that? Alright, here we go. Took their stuff. We're just gonna check it out later. So, I don't know. I think we can head to Triss, but that's not really my style. We're just gonna check out all the points of interest in the area. So, Roach, are you gonna come or are you just gonna make me run all the way to the shore? Are we gonna check out the next one? Ooh. Gotta be said, it's nice to see finally sunny day. Because it felt like I don't know. We need to switch to Igni. Felt like it's been a night for days now. Or
what
almost
now,
a week.
You
oh boy, what are these? Lockknicker? Just don't attack me. Cook him. They must be tasty when cooked. They look like fishes. Oh, Drowner, you want some too? Oh. Don't lose your head. So. Oh, we got a letter. Collect the goods from the same crate as usual. If you get into the drop-off on time, you'll get the full sum we agreed to. If you get it there no later than a week after we agreed, you'll get half. If you're later than a week, you're dead. You go. Don't want any witnesses. If someone notices you, kill him first. Ask questions later. No, looks like he crashed. Ooh, here we go. I did it. Oh, here we go. Oh, stop jumping around, Geralt. Okay, let's just rest for an hour on the shore. Whoa! No! As I opened up the map, I heard Drowner just about to bite my ass. I'm kind of afraid to put it away. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted.
Damn.
Oh, got hit in the ass. What? More of these? How? I suppose this is not the best time to take
not
a nap.
Good.
Not the place. Let's just get the hell out of here. Roach! Good call. I need some... You're gonna be my getaway vehicle driver. In one. How doubtful. We gotta go... Whoa! No! Don't you dare. Come on. I was just about to give you some cookie. Or whatever you like. Do you like booze? Because I do have a lot of booze. Maybe that is the problem here, that I, instead of feeding you, I always give you booze. That didn't occur to me. Up until this moment, but that might be a problem. So, oh, we actually managed to find Vito's grotto. And that is a place that is we want to check out, right? Here we go. Roach, wait for me here. I'll be back. If I'm not here in 5 minutes, just keep waiting, okay? Oh, that's not what I wanted. Oh, here we go. That's it? Well. That was it. Roach, we gotta go. Raw meat? That's the best I got? Ah. I don't even know Roach would eat that. Oh, he likes booze. As you can clearly tell. So, let's just go there and I just try to explore this whole place. Hey, why not?
Slower.
No, we don't want Roach to go slower. We always want him to go with max speed. As fast as you can. Here we go. Well, nothing is pointing. Oh, what is this? Lighthouse. Well, I kind of figured that one out. Can I even get in? Oh, I can. Okay, fine. Ooh, some loot. Not much of a point of interest, but hey, I'm just making up points of interest for myself. Can I just climb up? Anything interesting over here? Well, if nothing else, the view should be enough reward for coming here. Looks like no one gives a damn about this lighthouse, but I suppose this is the middle of the day, so why should they? Oh, but it's lit. People can see what the hell, where to come. So, no one is doing his job, but I'll just go down. There's not much to see here. Bird is inside? Great. Okay, Roach, we gotta go.
Come on.
Come on, come on. Well, Novigrad is quite the city.
Take it easy.
No, you don't have to take it easy. We can just ride like the wind. That is what I prefer. So we're just gonna go toward that settlement. And visit that settlement on the way. I know, I don't know their names. I can't know without first checking it out. Necker warrior. I don't have to fight every single Necker on the way. So, let's just dismount. What is this place? Logger's Hut. So, Woodcutter lives here. And, or maybe it lives. Maybe it doesn't live here. Well. Probably out there cutting some wood. Oh, we gotta go.
Giddy up.
Wow. Alright. The walls of Novigrad won't be that easy to breach. Oh, probably put away your steel sword. They probably think you're a bandit. Okay, come on. Man, you can chill now. Oh, who are you? What are you saying?
I will not speak to you. I refuse. Vathale.
Oh, are you an elf? Well, that's a big fail. Halfling?
Oh my.
What if a halfling became a witcher, eh?
Hello. Good day to you.
Well, it would be so hated.
You see in the dark, and you're sturdy. Make a fine load sniffer if you weren't so tall.
Right. Okay, I'm not gonna take your stuff. So these people just, ooh. So it looks like most of the minorities are outside.
Well?
Because the flaming rules are just flaming assholes.
There's somebody coming.
I'm not singing. Ooh. Who's singing? I heard someone sing.
Ah,
oh! Would you shut up? That's nice! This is my time! To crash into him! How do I do that? There's no boat nearby! I need a boat pronto! Need to crash into that guy!
Tierda.
Oh, so elves and dwarves and
set things right, Witcher.
I wish I could. Witcher. I really, really wish I could.
Tame that frown. I've tired of dungeons and dragons both.
Ooh. I think... Ooh. Okay, I'm taking that. We sold the artifacts we acquired during our last expedition at a Hraki Bazaar in Sidaris. Made only a modest profit, but a profit all the same. Julia Kenyon's diary. Dicker has came across information about a purported elven treasure, or the set to be hidden in the sewers beneath the Temple Isle. To my thinking, these rumors might very well be true. After all, human cities, Novigrad included, were built on elven foundations. So why should we not search for elven treasure beneath its streets? If but a tenth of what the tales say is true, this hoard contains enough riches to last us the end of our days. Today is the first of pain. We are setting out. Our party consists of Rian, Dicker, Maxi, Mikko and me. The entrance to the underground passages was protected by an illusion. Luckily, Mikko was able to dispel it. There truly must be something of value down here. We shall descend deeper. This does not look like a treasury. It is rather some sort of hospital or a laboratory. After this point, the entries are chaotic, with many blots and incomplete words. massacre. I could do nothing. The others dead. Oh, the elves. That was their laboratory and what we saw, it. I cannot sleep for the umpteenth night in a row. I see them all. Whenever I close my eyes, Rian, Dicker, Max, and Mikko. This insomnia is killing me, and that symbol, that cat, it stares at me. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Okay.
As soon as we find the laboratory, we will kick up our heels and live the high life. Tame that frown, Ryan. I've tired of dungeons and dragons both.
Collected verse? I'm not really in the mood for verses. They suck. Smoking pipe. Oh, here we go. Brother Adalbert. Bestiary.
Each beast herein described in two manners ye may hunt. Either seek your tracks, follow, and strike the fullness wherever in its wild ye fight it. Or lure it to a chosen place and engage it there in advantageous battle. The latter poses less risks. where the hunter exposes no chance for an unexpected fight.
I already read that.
Hey, Maxie. Are you certain this is the corridor?
Can I talk to her? Isn't this an option to find the cargo using Witcher senses? We may just gonna do that. Secondary quest? Isn't this a secondary quest? Looks like it's not an option. So I can explore the passages under Temple Isle. And that is not here, like there. That is something we can do. That's a treasure hunt. We can also try to find cargo with my Witcher senses. Oh, looks like there is some. I can find cargo with my Witcher senses. Right. It's a treasure hunt. Why would anyone call their kid Dick? I don't know. I just don't get it. Dick sounds like a great name. I don't get it.
You don't look at all like other Dwan.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Yeah, I don't look like other Dwan. That means human in Elvish. Oh, hey there. So, almost all the elves.
Headmill Gwynblade.
They're very friendly. And not all the elves are, and the dwarves and all the minorities are part of the Skoyatel. Skoyatel is an extremist group that it just tries to do something about their unfortunate situation. And their frustration is definitely understandable. But the fight is kind of pointless. They are usually misused. And they just do evil things for naive reasons. Not a huge fan of them. But hey, I'm not a huge fan of most factions here. Okay, let's just see what the hell. So we can check out the notice board, obviously. So this looks like it doesn't have shake.
Sod off.
Come on, Shady.
What's new, killer?
I don't know. So here we go. So let's just check out what the hell. House for sale. House in good condition. Selling because I'm moving to Kavir permanently. Price subject to negotiation. Isdret. Elvish name. Best tombstones in town. Well, that's not saying much. Granite, marble, and marble tombstones. Markers carved of wood and forged of metal. Accessories made of both granite and clay. Including vases, basins, lanterns, and urns. Quick and reliable. Order in advance around the major feast days and after battles. B. Abelard, carpenter, stonecutter, urn, spinner. Great. Ah, in memoriam. After a long battle against the illness, yesterday saw the passing into the next life of Saint-Fenach, beloved grandfather, father, and husband. I'm not gonna read the album verse. It is just not gonna happen. Contract, Devil in the Woods. Dear Witcher, sir, if any be present, hereabouts, that is.
I have a hunch what I'm saying. I'm that certain that the woods I was lucky enough to gain possession of, or at least I felt lucky about that till recently, that these woods are home to a cruel evil, a devil of some kind. I hired a gang of dwarven loggers not long back to harvest lumber, strapping lads, every last one having cut down many a mighty tree in his life. So you can imagine my surprise when said luggers disappeared, all save one, and he claimed that to have seen a monster. I've marked out a bounty for freeing my stretch of woods from all foul creatures, and dearly hope that soon I will have the pleasure of giving it to someone. Sincerely, Bran Hotch.
How much?
Contract the White Lady. I like the title. Good people, take pity on the poor. Lot of us peasants. The fields outside of the town are haunted by a wraith somewhat like a maid in appearance, though her visage is ghastly and solid. You cannot walk within 10 spans of the evil and hope to escape alive. It's thus keeping us from harvesting our crops, meaning famine and misery awaits us if nothing changes. So we plan to hand all our remaining gold to whoever drives this white lady off or kills her. Helma, Ignatius's widow. Since I've got many an inquiry into the matter already, that's what it said. Since I got many an inquiry into the matter already, I'll let it be known right here, I'm not interested in remarrying.
Why not? I want that as payment.
High stakes in Grand Tournament, Grand Lovers! County Bolt invites you to come to Passiflora, where he shall proudly host the High Stakes Grand Tournament. On offer will be not only riveting play against superb opponents, but also fabulous prizes for the victors. Only ladies and gentlemen with fortune vast enough to cover the entry fee are invited to join. They also require all entrants to be in possession of an above-average deck, one fitted with a good measure of neutral cards. Decks shall be checked before entry is permitted. Hope to see you at the Passiflora.
Alright. Here we go. So, I can try to find the cargo using my visual senses. I also have some side quests that I picked up right now. Witcher contract. The White Lady. So this is something I got right now, but it's not really on the table right now. Maybe I should just... What? This is Kaer Morhen? I just find the coastal wrecks. Just for the sake of simplicity. Devil in the Woods? I already read it. Can I fast travel toward it? Oh, that's gonna make it very easy. So we're just gonna use it We're just gonna use the Portside Gate. Hopefully. If I can find it. Alright, this is the Portside Gate, right? Crap! There's another guy there! I need to crash into him! There's no boats! Well, there are boats, but I'm pretty sure that I can't just take him. I can just push him in water. I need to turn around. Damn! Gotta blow him up!
Touch me wifey and I'll smack you sideways.
Dragon's Dream. Thank you! I wanna see him sink.
Shit, Mike.
Oh man, that guy doesn't care. Salmon bomb. Damn.
My, aren't you a tower?
Shady! Alright, here we go. So we just gotta head where we need to head. That guy doesn't care about just some bombs or just... No. He's having a lovely time in the... Just rowing his boat. It's more of a kayak, but I don't know. I'm not really a boat expert. Here we go! And yeah, no bombs will sink him. It would be nice to screw with him a little bit. Oh boy, no, crossbow, here we go. Drowner, die! No, I don't want to drown. Shoot! Oh, didn't die, shoot again! No, I don't think so. You don't want to drown. Shoot again, oh, you missed! Get away! Fire! Don't be an idiot! Fire! Oh, come on, how did you miss again? You gotta go away, you're gonna die by a grounder. How is he gonna drown you? You're basically on land now. Shoot like a hawk. Right, here we go. So, where the hell? So I need to find four chests. Coast of Wrecks. Oh, here we go. That's one of them. Am I gonna find more here? No. Looks like that was one. Oh, that makes two. I suppose that doesn't count. Oh, look at that. Is it the three? Looks like I found it all. Here we go. That completes the quest, and I found all the stuff we gotta need, surely, for our adventures. And the next quest is gonna be possibly, well, Pirates of Novigrad is kinda cool, but, what is this anyway? Oh, we gotta find Ciri. So the scavenging is kinda done now. Side quest? Well, we got the contract for the White Lady. Apparently the peasants are gonna starve if I don't do that, so... Not only I will get to feel good, but I also gonna get the big bucks. Of course, it would feel nice if we could just do everything pro bono, but yeah, if I did that, like, then who would be the good guy? The good guys need to get paid too. So I might just think about it. I don't know about their entire life savings, but. Here we go. Alright, here we go. Ooh, there's some points of interest over there that I ended up missing. Maybe I should do that before we head back to these bloody villagers and save them from starvation. Maybe one extra day of... not being able to do the harvest and feeling a little bit hungry will loosen their pockets. So talk to the widow. That is kind of planned, but also we need to go and head and check out the points of interest here. I'm just not even doing with horse. I'm not even doing with roach. I'm not even doing with a boat. It's kind of hard to find a boat. I do love boats, but hey, if there's no boat, we're just gonna swim. Smuggler's cache. How did you know, Geralt? Ooh, that is nice. I do like that. That's smart. And it's not right next to the shore either. Like some dumbasses did it. But it's actually very well hidden. But boats might just travel in this place and might just see it and like, they got the wrong idea about it. Like, maybe they were gonna check it out. So looks like I might be able to climb up to this ship. Or not? Just like here. No, it's flooded. This is just a no-go. Well, let's just find what the hell we need to find here. Basilisks. Go, Geralt! Oh. Just stun the basilisk. Use the Geralt. The earth trick. We need that. No, that hurts. Stay down. It's the only way to cut you up. Alright, here we go. Ooh. Banshee. Yeah. Don't I need to explode her nest? Looks like not so much. But that was it. I don't know, maybe we should head to the lighthouse and just... We actually need to head to the White Lady, right? Yeah. Might as well do that the old-fashioned way. Well, very old-fashioned way, apparently, without boat or roach. But that's fine. It's nice to see that little tower over there. So I really wonder what Novigrad will be like, because it is a huge city. It looks huge, and Oxenford was a bit of a letdown. Maybe it's gonna just open up a little bit after I hit 20, 25, because that seemed to be the level of quests I got there. I know it's a bit lame that I have to think about it, like, oh yeah, what level should I go there and whatnot. But I suppose it's fine. But just, this is really something that I need to consider. Anyway, I feel like it's a bit limiting, because instead of where I wanna go, I simply go where it's possible to go. And what is the lowest level. So, it's kind of worth it to do it. Roach, we need to go.
Come on.
We need to go the old-fashioned way. We're just gonna ride like the wind. And I'm just gonna show up and say that, hey, someone wants a raid gun, because that's my specialty, and they're just gonna throw me the monies. And that is exactly what we want. We just dress for the job. We look exactly like a Witcher. Ooh. Yeah. Just dwarfs. These minorities probably don't have that much money. They're mainly just forced out of the city, I suppose. I'm just guessing because of the flaming jackasses. So, all right, here we go. Helma. Oh, and of course we gotta ask for Helma's hand in marriage. But that's gonna be next time. So hope you guys had fun. Tell me if you did, and see you next time. And have a good one.